I'm Mike Sain, and I'm a business administration major with a sports management emphasis. I came to visit a few times and absolutely love the campus. And back then, I wasn't sure, you know, I mean, that small school environment, you always hear about your friends going to these big schools, but I'm definitely glad that I made the choice back then to come to the smaller environment. It's been awesome. And I joke with a lot of people about this, is being able to ask questions. Because if you're in a lecture hall at a huge school, that's almost a forbidden thing to do. If you raise your hand in a lecture hall with 500 people, everybody's gonna give you a turn around and give you a desk there. But here you can ask as many as you want to. And they're probably questions that other people are wondering too. So that's huge for us to be able to be open with our professors. And Eureka does a great job of making sure that you don't have to go looking for somebody to help you. That's always gonna be there. This year, I got to take a mentorship. I was in Cleveland, Ohio. I got to spend the summer with the Cleveland Indians. And what I did was ballpark operations, baseball operations, concessions, security, scoreboard, anything you can think of. I got to get hands-on experience with for about a month and a half. That was definitely all because of Eureka and our connections that we have here. Eureka's cultivated me to kind of learn how to be on my own and how to lean on people when I need it, but at the same time, stay independent. So I've absolutely loved being here, and I think that it's gonna put me in exactly the right position where I need to be when I graduate and enter in the real world and get a job.